good YouTube, Lance from LRPT Fitness. Just on my way, about to train legs, so checking in with you guys. Those of you who said men physique competitors don't train legs, that's a complete lie, because it's my second leg session of the week. I'll be training legs with Josiah, who competes in the bodybuilding category, so this should be interesting. I think we're gonna mainly focus on hamstrings today. So stay tuned. So just arrived at the gym, gonna hit some abs at intervals before Josiah comes. If you guys don't have ab slings, I do recommend you get ab slings. It makes working the abdominal muscles so much more easier when it comes to leg raises, because you don't have to focus on grip and hanging from the bar. But ab slings just make it easy, and you can just focus on contracting your abdominal muscles. I usually don't train abs before I complete compound exercises such as squats, but as previously mentioned, today we won't be doing any squats because we'll mainly focus on hamstrings. So this is one of the reasons I decided to train abs before I exercise. If you guys would like to see an abs video, please leave comments in the box below, and I'll definitely be posting an abs video for you guys. Time to hit some intervals. I'll do 10 minutes of intervals on the rowing machine at level 10. 30 seconds maximum effort and 30 seconds to recover. Workout's about to get started. Just with Josiah now, he strolls up casually 20 minutes late. Oh well, he's gonna give you a description of what we'll be doing today.
Fuck the shit up,
let's do it. So before we begin exercising, it's important to warm up, so we're just starting with some swinging leg raises followed by the hamstring workout, just loosening up the joints and preparing the muscles for exercise. The hamstring workout looks a bit weird, so I thought I'd leave it to Josiah to demonstrate that one. So here's the workout, if you guys can see it. If you cannot see the workout, the full description will be in the description box below. That's what we'll be doing today. It looks really, really hard, but let's do it. So the first exercise is barbell good mornings. We'll just do it as a warm up, starting with 5 sets of 7 reps. For some reason throughout this video, you'll see that Josiah decides to stand directly in front of the camera. I think he wants you guys to check out his haircut. Warm-up is completed, now we're moving on to the first working set. As you can see, I'm standing on the plate to elevate my toes, just to put more emphasis on the hamstrings throughout this exercise. I say fuck you unless I'm with you. If I take you out of the picture, I know real niggas won't miss you. No lie, no lie, no lie, yeah, yeah. No lie, no lie, no lie, yeah, yeah. Real niggas say word, you ain't never told no lie.
ain't never told no lie, real niggas say word. You ain't never told no lie, you ain't never told no lie, real niggas say true. You ain't never told no lie, you ain't never told no lie, that's the thing I don't do. Nah, I just do it for the niggas that are trying to see a million for they die. What up? Two chains and champagne, you want true, that's true enough. Forbes list like,
yes, but forward in 2 seconds. After kick's possible, hold for a second, down again, 2 seconds. 5 to 8.
So the next exercise is a stiff leg deadlift, as Josiah was previously explaining. You're going to go down nice and slow for maybe 2 or 3 seconds, pause for 2 seconds at the bottom, in extended position, then explode up for 1 second.
Young ass an intern, money like I built the shit. Streets talking that confirm, go ask them who just catch shit. Stay keeping my cup full, so I'm extra charged like a state tax. Me and Chains go way back, we don't talk shit, we just say facts. Yes, Lord, I say fuck you unless I'm with you. If I take you out of the picture, I know real niggas won't miss you. No lie, no lie, no lie, yeah, yeah. No lie, no lie, no lie, yeah, yeah. Real niggas say word, you ain't never told no lie. You ain't never told no lie, real niggas say word.
So here we have the seated leg curl where we focus in recruiting both fast twitch and slow twitch fibers. As you can see, I slowly come up and I explode on the way down, just keeping the muscles under tension, and then that fast movement back down to focus on the fast recruiting those fast twitch fibers.
No baby mama drama, bad bitch at home sleep. I go home and sleep behind her. Shout out to my weed man, shout out to my lean man. Sitting on these motherfucking millions like a beanbag. Fuck you, don't judge me. Drug me, then love me. Eat me some pussy when I got the munchies. I'm tripping, tell Pippin to beam me up, Scotty. Got
nothing
pounds of
pain.
That push, watch me go on a diet. There's no lie, I'm so high.
Right, I'm extremely disappointed with Josiah's performance in this exercise. So here we have dumbbell stiff leg deadlift. You do 10 reps, then you hold in the lowering phase of the movement for 10 seconds, then complete 9 reps, hold in the lowering phase for 9 seconds until you reach 1 rep. He only completed it until 8, whereas I completed my full 10 reps, working my way down to 1.
Say word, you ain't never told no lie. You ain't never told no lie. Real niggas say true. You ain't never told no lie. You ain't never told no lie. That's the thing I don't do. Nah, I just do it for the niggas that are trying to see a million for they die. What up?
Your set. You're training with a men's physique competitor with smashed legs. What you bodybuilder saying? Walking away in shame. Thank you for checking out the video. Before I go, I just want to share something with you guys. Something really good happened to me yesterday. Someone came up to me at the gym and asked if I was Lance, and then I was like, yeah. He said he subscribed to my YouTube channel. He finds the content really helpful and useful. It motivates him, keeps him inspired. So come on guys, let's get this channel going. Please like, subscribe and share, because this is why I do it, to help you guys out and help you achieve your fitness goals. So thank you for checking it out. LRPT Fitness. I'll see you soon. Peace.